and welcome to Green Recycloplast Solutions Private Limited, a startup recycling company with processing unit located at Hirehalli Industrial Area, Tumkur District, around 60 kilometers from Bangalore. Our plant is set up in a 2-acre land, and currently we have 20,000 square feet of constructed area and adequate space available for future expansions. The promoters are from the printing and packaging background with over 2 decades of experience in handling multi-layer laminates production and supply to various food and FMCG companies. Our current capacity is to handle 50,000 kgs of recycling scrap. And going forward, by the month of March 2021, our capacity would have become 300,000 kgs per month. Going forward, we would like to set up 4 to 5 units in South India to handle these multi-layer laminate scrap, which is generated at the source on consumption and during packing in packing lines in various food processing companies. Our endeavor is to establish a turnover of rupees 100 crores in the next 4 to 5 years' time. Multi-layer laminates, which have immense value for packing food products with enhanced shelf life, have become an irreplaceable component in the processed food packaging. However, post-consumption, they become worthless and get into landfills, causing environmental hazards as it takes over 500 years to degrade. Currently, they are disposed by incineration in cement plants, mixing with tar in road laying, and generating oil using pyrolysis process. In all these activities, the focus is on effective disposal and not on recycling or upcycling. Green Recycloplast has taken up the challenge to innovate and find ways to recycle MLP into value-added products and thereby help in the process of reduction of virgin plastic consumption. As you can see, the value-added products like fencing poles, door frames, window frames, furniture, garden benches, and many more products in the pipeline which would use multi-layer laminates as input materials. Our focus and endeavor will be to establish Green Recycloplast Solution as an organization driven by innovation in producing value-added products from plastic and multi-layer scrap and be a torchbearer in the field of recycling and saving the planet.